Hello and welcome to an update for the Kanata real estate market for September 2023, and we'll be comparing that to September of last year. Patrick Walchuk here with Agent in Ottawa, and if you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So in the Kanata Stittsville area in September, we had 130 homes trade hands, and that's a decline of about 8% over September of last year. In terms of prices, the overall average price is now closing in on $708,000, and that's about the same. It's about a 0.5% increase over last year. And residential properties, that's anything other than a condominium, they're almost $773,000, and that's a healthy increase of 5.1%. Condominiums, when we look at them separately, the average price there is about $420,000, and unlike freehold residential, that's actually a decline of 10% over September of last year, and homes are selling in about the same amount of time. They're selling in 28 versus 26 days. Thank you for watching.